Save all the animals?
No, just one elephant, man. It's symbolic. By weight. I mean, I saved one. It's like I rescued a whole bunch of smaller ones, right? I mean, one elephant has got to be worth, what, like 500 monkeys? You do that gun through that you do, and I'm going to go free you.
We're coming in from the north.
Man, ammo!
Charging!
work. Where are we going?
Keep heading up, I guess.
You guess?
It's an educated guess, man. I was homeschooled and everything. More baddies, homie! Good use.
Perk, where are we going?
Up the hill, man. The monkey statue's like in the cave. Better. You're right, I probably will live. Yeah, I'm deaf. I'm fine, actually. Yeah, no, I overreacted. That was on me. I'm going for that statue, man. You got yourself a shit sandwich coming your way.
Look out! want some more with that sauce, man? Because we just kicked up a big old pot of genuine awesome sauce.
Square it off with the monkeys, yeah.
You know, I'm ahead of the curve with these elephants. The monkeys, they're going to need a little bit more 10 or 11 care from old Herky. Monkeys is totally evolved, right? I mean, that's why they didn't make Planet of the Elephants or Jumbo Kong or Outbreak, but with elephants, it's all about the monkeys, man, the monkeys. So I'm going to find that last statue, and when I do, we're going to go Tat Bro 2 and do the Herc on them dudes. Okay?
Yeah.
I knew you was with me. Right here, man, me and you. Kindred spirits.